All right, here we go. 2020 Bowman Jumbo 8-box case break number 8. Pick your teams. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. You said these are on ESPN? No, I just have allergies, and I'm tired. I didn't get to bed till like 5:30 this morning. Taking one, going to the mountains next week. Yeah, I'm the only one. That one normal person living in Florida. We usually go somewhere once a month, and this shit has just got us stir crazy. Live in the middle of nowhere now, kind of. Probably too hot to sleep. It's like 120 degrees there. It's June. It's the middle of June. Yeah. There's some nice times. Some really nice times. Like November through March. It's just gorgeous. I did not read any messages. What did it say? What's your info on Topps Finest? Look, man, I've explained this to a lot of people. I'm one man. I run this company with one person, me. I worked until 5 o'clock in the morning. I slept until 11:30. I got up and I worked until 5 and spent the rest of my time today with my family. So if I didn't read a message and get back to you in the time frame that you wanted, I'm sorry, but I can't do all of that. I can't just sit there and devote my whole life to this. Did you sell Royals and Bowman? Yes, I sold them in Bowman. Oh, yeah. My wife tricked me last week. Well, she tricked herself, too. We celebrated Father's Day last weekend. And all week long, we just kind of went through the whole thing. And then it was like 1 o'clock on Sunday, and her dad messaged her back and said, Father's Day's next Sunday. Like, what day is it? What was the thing about finest bulldog? Oh, big surprise. Curtis Blade fight on the ground. I was kind of hoping he'd turn into some sort of stand-up fighter after his last knockout. A snoozer. I didn't even put it on. I'm all hugged out, guys. Sorry. Yes, I read Instagram. No. I don't turbo respond and keep it in my hand all day long. So if I don't get back to you, I didn't read it yet. More of a blanket statement, not directed at you, Bulldog. How was your day?
like ludicrous.
You went to a graduation barbecue?
What kind of barbecue? I bet they fix up some special stuff up in the great Northwest.
What was that song? Ludacris? Throwing Bows? Somebody. T.I. maybe? Who knows? Happy Father's Day to anybody that's alive. Happy Father's Day. Even if it was a dick, you had a father. Happy Father's Day. Is that a big upset? That's cool. Series 1 and Series 2 are so much better than they used to be. I actually got a big surprise. I got allocated, but on Series 2, they're like, yeah, you can only have this much. Like, what? How am I supposed to get a Bowman draft? Why do they suck so bad? Did they sell all their players? They do that, right? It's football. For now, yes, Bulldog. I don't have a better solution. It used to be a DM thing on YouTube, but I don't know about that anymore. I think they took it away. Lewis Robert. Matt Manning. Jason Dominguez. Joey Cantillo,
Padres,
soy sauce. It'd be nice to mix that baseball up, or mix the baseball up tonight with that football break. Wish we had a basketball one too. It's so expensive now. No. No, I did not. And after this, I'll have two cases full without Dominguez or Witt. Ben Braemeyer.
Washington.
Garassi with the Nationals. Hold on, let me finish the stack.
Yeah, it's heavy shipping.
The other two that I had that I sold on eBay were $50 total. If you want one or both, let me know. Zach Hess Purple to 250 for Detroit. Jeff STP. Yeah, if you want them both. Hundy. Couple large flat rates and a whole lot of paper Bowman. Ooh. Gold Shimmer Robert to 50. White Sox, JT Sports. Thank you. Kevin Biggio, blue paper. Brian Campusano, purple to 250. Bobby Witt. Tony DeBrell. Getting some different autos this time. Mets. Benihana. Robert, did you see his first press conference? They're like, so how do we pronounce your name? And the reporter or the translator's like, they want to know how to say your name. And he's like, I don't care. Just say it however you want. How do they say it in America? The reporter was like, Lewis Robert it is. Another half minute. It seems like 20 minutes when you can't fast forward it. Oh, nice. Bobby Witt Jr. P-Belds. Closing out Bowman last night. There we go. I'm not sure if that's good or not. On a wit gold. Well, that's a lot of money. Gold Ford Proctor
to 50. Raise. Par for the course.
De La Cruz, blue paper. Brian Campuzano to 150. Proctor and Gamble. Hey, both of our colors were the same. Same dude. I haven't received it yet. I did order some. I should have, I think, two cases. I'm going places in Leaf Country. Laura? Chris Vallemont, Gold Shimmer Auto for the Twins, R2. There you go, brother. Dominguez. Do I have to? That was so corny. Sorry. Dad jokes. Can't stop it. They just come out now. Ho-ho.
Double entendre.
I did it again. Jake from State Farm. I like that. Shurton Apostle to 125. Snap away, baby. Yan Diaz, 499. Par for the course, the Rays. Ah, shoot. Never mind. Bulldog, Instagram. Definitely Instagram for DMs. I'll never check the YouTube ones. Because the notifications that I get 98% of the time are from my kids' YouTube videos that they watch. Blades won. Did he lay on top of him the whole time? They're just sweaty. Neither one of them looks like they're in a fight. Gunnar Henderson, UA Auto.
Dusto, Orioles.
They're like, congratulations, you're a bantamweight. Grant Levine to 250. Tristan Cassis to 125. 125. Acuna, McNeil, Solak. Omar Estevez to 299. Dodgers, Grizzlebees. He was that guest. It's a lot of weight to be throwing around, man. Grant Little to 100. Padres, soy sauce. There's a pay-per-view next week, isn't there? Valamont to 250? Or is that in 2 weeks from now? All I know is the next one's super intense. Holloway's getting his belt back. Geechee and Nurmagomedov. Poirier Hooker, that'll be a good one. I hope Poirier wins. Not that I dislike Dan Hooker, I just. Feliciano. Poirier loses, he's officially a gatekeeper. Shirt and Apostle. Oscar Gonzalez refractor to $4.99 for the Indians. Solier 2K3. Aaron Shortridge, $2.99. Everson Pereira. I think to $2.50. Yankees, JT Sports. Oh, that's gold. Mike King. The camera guys are in hazmat suits. That's awesome. Casey Mize to $4.99. Jaron Duran, Red Sox. Excuse me. Yasel De La Cruz, Braves, JT Sports. Grayson Rodriguez to $150. Orioles. Amaya Refractor. What do you get? Xavier Edwards to $4.99. Padres. Soy sauce. Yellow Cannon Smith paper. Ooh, nice. Bobby Bradley. Indians.
That's awesome. It's weird that it came with that circle on it, though.
Whatever. Tim Kate. I'm sorry. It's I got dog cussed three times this week because I couldn't run and go pull a team out of the store for somebody in time before it got bought by somebody else for full price. Jackson Rutledge, 100
out of 100 Nationals.
Chris Garassi.
Need something exciting to pop out.
Gus Varland.
I don't think Gus is going to cut it. JT Sports with the A's. Sam Huff, Rangers to 150. The Hoff.
Yes. That was a hard no. They're just like, no, no fun for you. It's our participation trophy. Joe Adele paper, $4.99. Huff is good. People always get excited when we pull him. I don't really know anything about him. I just think it'd be wonderful if we could get some Bayron Mora color, if it even exists. Turk Skubal, Detroit. Kirilov. Omar Estevez. Encarnacion yellow to 75. Man, eight jumbos and only two super fractors? Bummer. Shirt and Apostle to $2.99. Rangers, the Hoff. All right, give me a minute. We'll do a recap.
All right. Here we go. Chromes.
Dominguez, there were two of them. Bobby Witt, there were three of them. Pawson, there was three of them. Two Loras. Kirilov, these are to 125. Kate, Amaya to 499. Casey Mize to 499. Cassis, 150. Campusano, and another one to 250. Grayson Rodriguez to 150. What do you think Brendan Davis is going to be so good? Oscar Gonzalez to 125. Aaron Shortridge, 299. Chris Vallemont to 250. Shirton Apostle to 125. Encarnacion to 75. Robert to 50. Robert. Mike King to 50. Joey Cantillo. Ben Braemeyer. DeBrell, Feliciano, Jaron Duran, De La Cruz, Bobby Bradley rookie, Gus Varland, ruined all our fun, Gus, Tarek Skubal, Omar Estevez, Yan Diaz to 499. Oscar Gonzalez to 499. Xavier Edwards to 499. Speckles to 299. Omar Estevez.
OE88.
Shirt and Apostle. Sounds like malt liquor. Grant Little.
Atomic to 100.
Jackson Rutledge,
100 of 100.
Gunnar Henderson, UA Auto. Zach Hess, Purple. Everson Pereira to 250. Sam Huff to 150. Chris Vallemont.
Gold Shimmer.
Ford Proctor Gold and Bobby Witt Jr. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it.